Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Now today I'm actually gonna be leaving today right now. Yeah, and we're gonna be leaving this busy street side, which you know I have good memories of this place, and I do not want to leave them right now. Also, guys, we just hit 30 subscribers. That's just amazing, pretty much. I was thinking what happened while I'm on vacation, and it already did happen, you know. Guys, I get to the airport at like 12 o'clock, and we have to go through several metros and trains and stuff like that. So, guys, see you once we're at the airport. Made it to Barcelona right now. We made it out there alive. I don't believe it right now. My dad is using the restroom right now, so I have to wait for him. And I've never shown my dad like in the trip to Paris, but I think grandma, I might have showed him. I don't know. But right now we're gonna take a taxi to go to the place that we're to the house that we're staying right now. I heard about the house. The house is super good. It's super, so good. I like it. And also, we've gotten there by a bus right now. So we're gonna take a taxi to get there. So right now I'm wearing my Argentina shirt, which I should be wearing my FC Barcelona shirt. But you know, and according to my Argentina shirt, I have the name Messi on the back. I don't know if you can see it, but it has a tin on it. But I don't think you guys could see Messi. I don't know if you guys could see it or not, but maybe you guys, I don't know if I could show it to you guys or not. But guys, maybe I'll show it to you guys later. But guys, got a lot of work to do right now. So guys, actually, see you like once we get to the taxi right now. Just got a lot of work to get through before you actually could enter the taxi.
Inside the taxi right now. It's a very decent car. The Toyota Prius, you know? Very decent. More decent than I thought it would be.
I actually made it to the neighborhood right now, and here's actually the neighborhood right here. You know that it looks like, basically here's the house right over there. It looks cheap on the outside, but in the inside it's super fancy. And here's our taxi right over there. It looks like here are all the cars. You know, it's a very expensive neighborhood, but you know, in this country, it usually surrounded by a gate which covers the wealthiness of a house. Don't worry, Lionel Messi's house also has a barrier too, so don't think wrong.